Hi, this is Avid Hoot from CS Geeks. Today I will show you how to get this home screen on your Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, you need to download and install these three apps. Download and install them. If you are using Total Launcher already, then you just install second app. First of all, if you are using Total Launcher first time, then follow steps one by one. If you are using it already, then follow from second step. Step 1. Setup of Total Launcher. Open Total Launcher, click on Never Show Tips, and go back. Now long press anywhere, then go to Options. Now click on this and select Total Launcher. Again, go to Options. Select Behavior. Select Sorting Order and select Name. Step 2. Setup of Theme. Open the second app, Lean 4 TL. Click on Apply, then hit OK. Now click on Commit. Yeah, you got new look. Step 3, customization of theme. For editing your favorite apps, long press on app which you want to rearrange, then rearrange it to add or remove favorite apps. Just click on this, then select or remove your favorite apps. After editing home screen, click on this lock icon to lock editing. If you want to uninstall apps, just long click on app which you want to uninstall and click on this. Which of these home screen setup you want to see in my next video? Please vote. For voting, click on this.
Thanks for watching. Please click on logo to subscribe. Give a big thumbs up if you like it. Share with friends.